today I'm doing a Doctor Who video. I don't know if I've ever done a Doctor Who video, like face to face with you guys, so I'm really excited. And I'm dressed for the occasion in the new Doctor's outfit. And I'm going to be doing a screwdriver collection show and tell video. I have a lot of Sonic screwdrivers. So we are going to go through each one, make some sounds with them. I'm not going to make the sound because that would be very loud. But I'm going to go through each one. So this is the new Doctor's screwdriver and the new Doctor's outfit. I love this so much, look. So it's got the little braces clipped on and the little top that she wears. I'm so wearing this to a Comic-Con. Can't tell you how excited I am about it. But this is what the new screwdriver looks like, which the Doctor forged themselves. I don't know whether to say herself or himself or themself. It's herself because she's in a female suit.
This one I really like. I think it's my favourite Sonic screwdriver.
because of design, because it's the fact that you can go to check things, and I really love this bit here. Now I can't remember what this actually is. I feel like it's some kind of power core or something. It's got the green in it, which is the same as this. So this has this bronze colour, yeah. Then it goes to a cream. This is like a leather kind of thing. It's actually plastic, but it's supposed to be, because you can see the stitching down there. Then there's the button, which does that. And then it's silver and bronze. Like a little claw at the end. And then inside, there is the green as well. You see it here too. I find the sound satisfying as well. Yeah, this one's my favorite out of all of them, and between these two as well, because of this little core. I just think it's like such a cool thing. I love it. I know I'm really like geeky about this kind of things, but I love like figures and stuff that are moving well as well. They're detachable. Detachable parts. Of this looks pretty much the same, but as I said, there's a button here which is what controls it. It opens up the same. But down here, it doesn't have a core, it actually has this bit of blue tack around it because I may have broken the little clasp. It has a button so that you can actually make the noise and the light sounds out through that, as well as the button up here. It does the same thing, but it's quite cool because you know you're doing this, but if you were like wanting to just quickly walk, it feels like it's like just feels cool. So this is like a little lid. I'm sorry if there's any background noise at any point, it's because I'm filming during the day. So it's a bit, can be like that, but hopefully not too bad. So yeah, that's that one. It's basically the same, other than that little button at the end. Show you a really cool one next. So this beast here, I love the design of this one. This one always looks kind of steampunky, doesn't it? It's River Song's screwdriver. It was first in like the library with David Tennant, David Tennant's episode, and then they sort of explained it all later on. But River Song, the Doctor gave it to River Song. Stab him with it. snaps back on. Like that. So cute. And there's a little clear plastic bar here. The button is here. And yeah, the design's just really cool. It has these little parts here. They're just like design features that don't do anything. This is the ninth doctor. on to some unusual ones now. So this is actually a laser screwdriver. It's not a sonic screwdriver, it's a laser screwdriver. And this was owned by the master. But this, the difference between this one and the doctor's screwdriver is this one was actually a weapon. This could actually kill people. Whereas obviously the doctor's one isn't a weapon. Whereas the doctor's is a multifunctional tool. This is a weapon of mass destruction. This one does have moving parts, but the design of this is very unusual and I really like it. It's just silver and gold. This part spins. I don't think anything comes off here. This part just spins. And it's like textured. And then there's this down here. That is all of my collection of sonic screwdrivers and lasers and Jadoon scanners.